school system. We come together with our local parishes and Catholic parent schools to celebrate the true mission of this Catholic education. We inspire growth in knowledge and faith in the tradition of the Carmelites and Joliet Franciscans at JCA. Likewise, we incorporate the Augustinian values of truth, unity, and love by Providence Catholic in all that we do. Please help us in welcoming our school leaders, the Superintendent of the Diocese of Joliet, Dr. Jim Quaid, JCA President and Principal, Dr. Jeffrey Budz, President of Providence Catholic High School, Father John Merkelis, JCA Associate Principal, Ms. Laura Pahl, Providence Catholic Principal, Mr. Pahl Houston, and Director of the Catholic Education Foundation, Ms. Jen Gorgas. We would also like to give a special thank you tonight to State Senator Rachel Ventura for joining us tonight. Thank you for serving as honorary captains for tonight's coin toss. Dr. Quaid, please do the honors.
Come on over here, guys. Shake hands.
It is heads.
JCA.